Hello, today I'm going to talk about a floor flange that you can use in your basement if you've built a new home or you have a certain type of renovation going on. This floor flange could get you out of a jam. For example, if your pipe is roughed in your basement, you go down, this is what you see sticking up through the floor. It's just a matter of cutting this pipe off flush with the floor. And this flange actually slides inside the pipe. So it's a matter of gluing the inside of the pipe, gluing the outside of this flange, and it drops right on there, and you're all set. But before you go gluing anything, you must cut this pipe flush with the floor so that there's nothing sticking up. Reciprocating saw works great. You want it as flush as possible. The reason being, this floor flange is a little thicker than the normal floor flanges. Actually, it's the thickest of all the floor flanges. And what you can run into if you don't do that is it'll be a little higher than it should be, and you can have your toilet actually off the floor. Something that you must do with this style of flange is just use a wax seal. And by itself, not one with a plastic ring or anything, just the wax seal, and they work fine. So it's just a matter of cutting this off flush with the floor, doing a dry fit, making sure that you have the same distance from the wall on from the center of both T-bolts back to the wall. Once you have that, you're going to mark your six holes, take this off, drill the concrete, glue the inside of that, of the pipe, glue the outside of the flange, slide it on, and roll it, because this flange does turn. You're going to turn it till the holes line up, put your six screws in, and that's it. Shouldn't have any problems. I hope this helped a lot. Have a great day.